of YouTube, my name is Mayo. I'm a photographer based in Lagos, Nigeria. Welcome to another episode of Photography with Mayo. In this episode, we're talking about how to stay up relevant in your own field, on campus, or any niche you find yourself. Like if you're a photographer, if you're a makeup artist, if you're a graphic designer, and so on and so forth, how to stay up relevant on campus or any niche you find yourself. So stay tuned and I'll be right back. Welcome back and let's get started. I know a lot of students are entrepreneurs even before they get to campus, but they don't know how to stay relevant in their field. You know, as a photographer, I want people to know me as a photographer whenever I get to my new niche or on campus. As a makeup artist, I want people to know me as a makeup artist. As a graphic designer, I want people to patronize me as a graphic designer. And as someone that sells things, I want people to call upon me whenever they need things from me. So I have this master tip on how to stay relevant on campus. The master tip is a personal communication. I call it PC, personal communication. This tip has actually helped me a lot. I know a lot of people have an Instagram page, a Facebook page, Twitter, Pinterest, and so on and so forth, in order to display what we do and on how to advertise and stay relevant. Nothing beats our personal communication. You know, you need a personal communication with people so that you'll be able to stay relevant and so that people can know you and know what you do for a living. What I mean by personal communication in this video is the act of meeting people one-on-one, relating with them and telling them what you do for. A lot of people are scared to meet people. A lot of people are shy to walk up to people and tell them what they do. But still yet, personal communication is still the best to grow your business or to stay relevant in what you do. I make it an habit to stay relevant as a photographer whenever I find myself. And personal communication has been helping me a lot. I try as much as possible to talk to people about what I do, and from there I was able to grow. You know, I grew from my 45 subscribers to like 200 plus subscribers. So my advice to young and old entrepreneur who want to be successful and who want to be relevant in their field is to make use of personal communication. Trying to approach people and tell them what you do is very, very important. And it's also an effective strategy in business. So if you enjoy this video, don't forget to comment in the section below. Don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you like my content, and don't forget to share to your friends. A lot of people might need it out there. So thanks for dropping by. Until next time, remember to stay motivated, stay inspired, and never stop creating. Peace.